Very tough competitor, 2008 Olympian. Both of you guys have storied and rich amateur backgrounds.
No, pues de nada me siento bien, me siento bien preparado, pues soy un peleador que he tenido mucha experiencia en las cosas profesionales, he ganado a peleadores buenos, y nada, aquí me siento bien, vengo a ganar y a seguir mi camino a llegar a ser campeón mundial y luego pelear contra todos los heavyweights que hay.
You feel very prepared and you had a good camp and you feel that the experience is going to be all the other champions of heavyweight.
Where does he feel he has the advantage over Carlos Negron?
Bueno, yo pienso que ya lo estaba estudiando, ser un buen peleador, pero o sea, no tiene mucha velocidad, no tengo la velocidad, no tengo más técnica, no tengo experiencia. Pienso que eso me va a dificultar mucho a él, la velocidad y pues no, la forma de él no me da miedo.
What is it like working with the legendary Joe Goosen? You've been with him for quite some time, but how's that been like?
He said he feels very comfortable with Joe Goosen. He made the right move and he feels that he's going to move forward to become a champion.
So assuming you're victorious on Saturday against Carlos Negron, who do you want next? Imagine Joe Joyce being your number one if you could. Why so?
And he said that Joe Joyce, he's seen him last time fighting, and he feels that he's a lot quicker, a lot sharper, and